tell you anyway. Just 3.5 decades ago, Medjugorje was a very, very small village with just a couple of hundred people living here. Until Virgin Mary appeared in 1981. You probably heard about it, but I will explain everything to you. So in Medjugorje, actually, here is considered that this place has 3 prophecies. Not only the apparition of Virgin Mary, but also 2 other ones. The first one, before the apparition actually happened in 81, in the 60s, an architect was asked to build a small church for this small place. But he built this church that is standing here now. And for such small village, this church was too big. So when he finished the church, when he was asked why did he build such a big church in such a small place, he responded, "What is big today will be small tomorrow." Meaning that someday the whole Catholic world will come into Medjugorje. So the church was actually built in 1969, the first prophecy of Medjugorje. The second and most important one for which Medjugorje is famous for is the apparition of Virgin Mary. So in 1981, 6 children, 4 boys, 4 girls, 2 boys, from age from 6 to 12, they were playing on a field, as we know today, as a Apparition field, and they felt something like a calling. There was a ball together, they came to the top of the field, and they saw a woman figure standing in the cloud, holding a baby with a crown made of stars, and she started to pray with them. They continued to pray with them.
Hello, where are we?
You know.
Thank you.
Know. Oh.
Go break it
down.
Where are we?
Hi.
What's that?
We're in Medjugorje. That's a cat.
Okay.
In the bushes. Behind me is the statue of Christ rising from the rocks, which is said to be miraculous. The knee has water or produces some water in it.
Hindi ka makakainis sa isa. Hindi ka rito.